In comes I, the holly man. I belong to this land of ancient ways, steeped in legend, ritual and rhyme. I was here since the beginning of time, and will be here long after you are gone. I'm a stepping stone from old, half-forgotten gods to the birth of the White Christ and beyond. See me in spring, when leaves small as an ass's ears unfold. Hear me when the cuckoo calls the summer home. Watch me in autumn, when leaves burn red as bonfire's flames. And see me now, lord of winter days, when the wild hunt rides the snow-laden skies. Our gift to you tonight, at Candlemas, at the lengthening light, is a story. A story as old as it's new as it's old, that's been many times told, and still it speaks true. Wait! Latecomers, open the door!
We've traveled far.
From Fakenham to Latecomers.
And from Rudham to Ludham.
And from Sea Pawlin to Wood Dawlin.
All the way from Nacton till we got here at Burgacton.
And now we need somewhere to rest our bones.
Is there room in here? Just a corner somewhere.
Our winter revel is about to begin. Can't you see? The place is packed. But come in.
Well, we're completely whacked. We won't do that. We could perch on a table.
Well, we've roughed it often enough before. Why, this little lad here was born in a stable.
We can do better than stable or stall. Come in, there's room for all. Here. Sit down against this wall. But shh! Hush it in. Our players are coming in.
Here comes I, the beekeeper. Listen well, for I have a strange thing to tell. In summer, when the yellow sun lifts in the sky, my bees fly as free as birds. They hum as they gather gold, from sage to sorrel, from poppy to pink, fennel and foxglove. The hive is alive the livelong day. But now, the strangest thing. When dawn comes late, and night comes early, the cold gnaws, the sun wanes. My bees, as you will know, sleep. But day humming, but deep as an organ's note, deep as the ocean, as loud as thunder. And among the stars, a choir of birds sang, loud as springtime, with Wren's triumphal note loud above them all. And the full moon spun, and a great star, full of fire, and I had no words. I know now they greeted this boy at his birth. Here is our gift for him, a jar of summer honey. He will have need of its sweetness, I think.
Liquid gold, as pure as light.
It's as pure as the day spring that conquers the night.
What's that, old?
Stare.
Rose into the the air. Ooh. Quack, 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 quack,
quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack,
quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack,
we'll
Take it away before it begins to smell.
This little thing of flesh and bone was born to die, as must we all. You, Joseph, and me, and our little lad. First we fly, and then we fall.
Oh, take it away. It gives me a chill.
Oh, Joseph, I close my eyes and I clearly see the stark tree on the green hill where they must kill our little king.
But when it lived, how it could sing. Such a big song from such a tiny thing. And now, it's gone.
But God bless us, everyone. Mothers and fathers, and daughters and sons. How loud we sing, and how soon we go.
Nothing more.
Right. Okay.
Each of my leaves is a fistful of thorns. I'll keep them apart with my prickly thorn. I'll prick them and stick them. They won't look so merry when they're covered in cuts as red as my berries. Stand off, noble Turk. By my points, you'll die. I'll cut your gizzards through and through. I'll make your buttons fly. I've travelled over England. I've travelled France and Spain. And many's the bold hero. Ruefully I've slain. And now I'm in Burgat. Hey! And all wrongs will I right. Stand back, stand back. St. George, I say, give up this bitter fight. I am the blade of Christ.
Crossfire, oh, see what we've done. We've killed our bold brother beneath the morning sun. Is there a doctor to be found that can cure this deep and deadly wound?
Yes, there is a doctor to be found. Yes, there is a doctor to be found. What can you cure, doctor?
Oh, I am a physician.
And my name is Dr. Quack. If the life has gone out of him, I'll soon fetch it back. I have potions and poisons and pills in great store, but the fee for my services is a guinea or more.
Ooh.
I could cure the ipsy, the pipsy, the palsy and the gout, the pains that run in and the pains that run out. Holly is our world. By killing him, we cut off the branch upon which we sit. His fate, all our fates, are in my hands. He is in a mess. He's going to need some cleaning up before I can diagnose anything. Right, I need silence. Absolute concentration. I need to steady my hand. Mmm.
Georgian dragon and rather far.
Right, oh, look, there's something in the way here. Anyone for a cup of tea? There you go, Turk. Right. Almost there. Bit dark down here. Someone got a light. Oh, that's what I'm looking for.
Distraction. Oh, Joseph, I wish you were right. But didn't you see the death of the light? The wound, and the fall, and the long, long night, when darkness caused the sun to take flight. Oh yes, our baby, he lies fast asleep. But Joseph, when I rock him, I want to weep.
Cheer up, Mary. Always remember this, the doctor. With his little bottle that will cure all aches and pains.
Yeah, well, strong medicine he'll need to make him rise again. But rise he will, our fallen sun, and shine on all when winter's done. But rise he will, our fallen sun, and shine on all when winter's done.
This midwinter dream is fading. Soon I, Holly Man, the beekeepers, wassailers, wren boys and shepherds, will soon be but a memory, a sweet memory. But in memory, nothing dies. The sun has set and the winter moon rises. Day follows day, season follows season. Time ebbs and flows. In the jar of royal honey, flowers of rosemary, thistle and thyme. All our memories of summer's gone. Autumn apples are remembered. Pippin, russet, crisp, in the spice and smell of the wassail bowl. One wren dies, but eggs will hatch, and another will sing its triumph song. The king is dead. Long live the king! Years will turn, crops will grow. The mums will fight, and one must fall. But a drop of nip-nap on his tip-tap, and he'll rise again and amaze us all. Now, go out into the night, but remember, the light is strengthening its hold. Our story's over. It's been many times told, and still speaks truth.